of 2015, Europe faced its biggest migration crisis since World War II.
These innocent people are literally at the hands of the sea and at the hands of death.